So we got my buddy Kyler here with us today helping out.
Hi.
And what do we got on the schedule for today?
A bat job, a chipmunk job, and a fox job.
All right, you're gonna help me carry all the stuff for these things here and be my helper?
Mm-hmm.
We'll check back in later. Bye. Stop number one is done. And was there any bats at that one?
No
bats. So now we're on to another bat inspection. But first, we have to stop where?
Dunkin'
Donuts, because Frogger runs on Dunkin'. We'll be back. What do we got here?
A bat.
Where?
In here. My light can't really show it. It's not that bright. See it right in there.
Right in behind there?
Can't really see it.
Oh, okay. Yeah, there it is.
Yep.
All right. You gonna get them?
Yep.
Okay, can you see them?
Yep, the bat's right there.
The bat's right there.
Right there.
We're gonna get them with the old mason jar.
Yep. Oh shoot, this is scary. We got them in there. We got him! Yes!
Alright.
Alright.
You want to hold him?
Yeah. Got you!
Let's see him.
Oh, he's upside down. Oh. He's still asleep.
Nice job.
He's still asleep, dude.
Alright, we'll put him in the truck.
Nope, he's awake. At least alive.
Check the attic, see if there's more.
Yep. Do you have any more jars?
Well, there you have it. A day in the life of a couple Froggers.
Yep.
Caught a bat, set some fox traps, mm-hmm. Set some chipmunk traps. Even caught a toad.
Mm-hmm.
Climbed up on a ladder, took care of a crack that some bees were getting in for somebody. And we had fun doing it.
Mm-hmm.
So next time, we'll bring you more.
Yep.